Newly built FarmerTech steel MS-361 with a Husqvarna C83 X-cut chain. I'm trying to tune the saw, keep it rich while it's breaking in. That's got the high output over 461R internals. Thank you for watching.